Oh man, this is gonna be a great game. I think I could finally add these loading screens because you get to read all the cool little quotes in the right. Get to see the developer's name or their username, what they do, and a little quote. It's fun. Yeah, we are gonna do Trapper today because I have been leveling up a lot. And I just want to see if I can actually do something with it. We got that loading in symbol at the top, so either the game crashed or something. I don't know. I have no idea if this is going to be a good run or not. I've been experimenting with the trapper and he's okay. I got, ooh, what is this? Give me this. Fun. I'm gonna place a few of them in places I know that they're gonna be useful. Like there. And like right there. Those are just my first traps. I heard him. He's over here. Hello. Oh, I got another person in a trap.
Ah!
Ah, fuck. Okay, I need to go over here a bit more. I know it's far away, but I need this trap. Okay. We've got that literally littered with traps. Ugh. Really? You idiot. You fool. I predicted that the entire time. Well, he's not going for Jen, so he's going for Hatch, maybe? Ah! Oh no! I mean, I hit him. I could have closed it, but I didn't. Ooh, we get a farm map. I mean, that could be good for me, because, you know, corn. But it also kind of sucks, because now my traps are more visible. I guess we could start placing them. Put there. I wish I had a bit more time to set traps, you know? Like that one, that's a really good trap. I think, at least. No, I think the problem is he spends too much time with these, the traps. I want to shut this loop down immediately. What sucks is she knew it was coming. Wasting a lot of time. No, I'll let him reduce some of my traps a bit. See, you're teabagging now, but when your ankle snaps, it's not gonna be my fault. It will definitely be my fault, but it'll be hers more. Ah, damn it, I forgot. Did she really disconnect? Are you kidding? You're kidding. Why? Why would you disconnect? Your teammate needed you, and now you have a 5-minute ban. Here's the situation, like, if I left, no one would care. Like, yeah, they wouldn't like it, but it wouldn't really suck. I feel like I've got good traps. Like I said, I feel like I've got good traps. Is that all of them? Now we just gotta find the other one. There you are. Thank you. The other one die? There we go. I still don't like this map, but you know what? I think we could probably do something interesting. I'm gonna set up a thing right here. Oh yeah, that's very good. Okay, and then we're gonna grab this one, because nobody's using it. So there's somebody nearby. No, Mr. Bale. Oh, I need a bear trap there. Thanks for reminding me, guy. I can't get up here. Yeah. Aren't there four generators? Where are the other ones? There they are. I love it when a plan comes together. Actually, you know what? I have a better place for you. They like to go out. Ah, fuck. Anyways, because I like to go out this window. You know what that means? When they take away a trap, I can just move that trap closer. Alright, just checking on this trap. This one seems fine. Aha! I'm a shitter, I know. You want to rescue him? You gotta earn it. Oh, it looks like they did rescue him. Nice. Got the execution. But not to be a dick about it, what the hell is that? That's the execution for the bear trapper? I mean, yeah, you definitely need to... That definitely needs to be updated at some point. I want to find the hatch before he does. Well, he might have found it already. He's just waiting for me. Is it down here? Nope. It's gotta be somewhere. He found it.